He's been calling so often. He chants love poems written in decayed civilizations. No matter how long I keep silent on my end of the telephone, he calls back the next day. At night, I dream of all the different faces he could have, and I blush when sometimes I recognize the sound of his footsteps. Do not be too funny, nor too smart, nor too beautiful. Nor too opinionated. Let your light turn off like an abandoned house on the ice full of ghosts and frozen chairs. Our wedding rings sit on a dark pine bed that lights itself on fire in the middle of the night. Do not smile, do not laugh, do not scold. I am as blank as the real moon, the one that has no wrinkles and no craters. Do not have any original thought. You are nothing but ashes. Sound. If the ocean is so loud and the sky allows it, maybe my mother was wrong. Maybe I should let the sun teach me about everything, about bringing warmth to the other end of the telephone. Maybe I can explode into a million leaves falling like snowflakes on his face. Maybe, truly, I can rejoice.